Every time I see somebody use the square brackets to change the size of the brush, I cry a little bit inside and want to hit my head against my desk. There is a better way, guys, better way to be changing your brush sizes. All you need to do is hold down on a Mac, Control and Option, whilst clicking and dragging from left to right, okay? And if you want to make it harder, you want to be going down, and if you want to make it softer, you want to be going up, all while holding all of those keys together. Now, if you're on a Windows, don't panic. All you need to do is do a Alt right click and then drag. So if I want to be going and doing a little bit of a contour on this image here, all I need to do is change my brush sizes by holding down those keys, make sure it's nice and soft, and then I can start to apply my contour. And after a little bit of time and a little bit of care, we end up here.